Day, although he played, Omar not in the starting lineup tonight, has a little bit of swelling. Bruise, ground ball here to third, flag down by Ryan Miner, who throws out Lou Maloney, two going.
Nice play by Ryan Miner, right on that third baseline. Second time that Lou has grounded out to third tonight. Miner in tight, just about even with the bat. That fastball running right back into the hands of Maloney.
Ryan Dalbach
plants and makes the good strong throw across the diamond to Pickering. Pickering's a big target.